Good with y'all, man. Y'all feeling all right, man? Y'all feeling good, man? Hey, no intro, man. No intro this time, man. We finna get right into it, man. Machine Gun Kelly featuring Corpse Husband Daywalker, man. Official audio. We about to get into it, man. Yo, hey. You know what I'm saying, bro? I don't think I ever reacted to anything by Machine Gun Kelly before. I have reacted to stuff with to Corpse songs before, and Corpse, he's different, bro. Like, in a good way. He's not. Like, yeah, bro, like, his voice, like, yeah, like, every, yeah, bro, he got, like, that rock rap style, bro, he does, like, rock and rap and all of that, yeah, bro. Machine Gun Kelly is, he merges stuff, too, he merges genres together, too. Machine Gun Kelly is talented, bro, like, even though, like, you know what I'm saying, like, even though, even though he got destroyed by M and all that, like, I never saw MGK as whack or anything like that. It's just, yeah, bro. And like, and my man Machine Gun Kelly, yo, he can't catch a break, bro. Yo, them Lil Windex videos, them comedic videos, Machine Gun Kelly, he ends up at the end of every video, bro. Like, he ends up getting mentioned at the end of every video, bro. Shout out to my guy Windex, man. Shout out to Machine Gun Kelly, man. Shout out to Corpse. You know what I mean? They're both talented artists and stuff like that, bro. We finna get into it. We finna see what they're coming with, man. Hey, this, yeah. Even though I never reacted to Machine Gun Kelly on my channel ever, even though I did not react to anything by MGK on my channel, that doesn't mean that I did not listen to his stuff on my own time. I've been knowing about MGK for like 10 plus years. You feel me? I've been knowing about him and listening to his stuff. So yeah, bro. Machine Gun Kelly definitely not whack, man. We finna get into it though.
Punch that motherfucker in the face. You hated what he said, right? Beat his ass, leave him at the stop, right? I know you wanna change, but nobody's around, so kick him again while he's on the ground. Y'all never beat his
ass. Yeah, hey. Yo, the aggression bag, bruh. Hey, bruh. Like, no mercy, no mercy like the WWE pay per view around this joint. No mercy, man. Hold up. Yo, he said, stop him while he on the ground. He said, yo. This beat got that velocity to it. You feel me? This beat got that velocity.
Punch that motherfucker in the face. You hated what he said, right? Beat his ass, leave him at the stop, right? I know you wanna change, but nobody's around, so I'll kick him again while he's on the ground. Yeah, I'll never be the same. I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it? I need someone to play. And I see somebody talking with a mouth that's full of teeth. I wanna break. Fight, 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 fight.
He got that sinister voice, bro. Corpse Husband got that sinister voice, man. Run this joint back. Yeah. He got that real deep, like. He got that rock voice, bro. Imagine him and Fable on the track, bro. That'd be crazy. That'd be lit. Shout out to Fable. Fable is talented as well, bro. He merges rock and rap and different things. Hold up. Yeah. He said something about LA. I think he lives in LA, if I'm not mistaken. I think he said something about LA, the hardest mother effing in LA or something like that. It was hard to hear that one. I ain't even gonna lie. It was hard to make out that whole bar or whatever, or line. Hold up, bro. I feel like the clarity could have been better. The clarity could have definitely been better in that bar, in that line, specifically.
Punch that motherfucker in the face. You hated what he said, right? Beat his ass.
This is a turn-up type vibe, I feel like. You could turn up to this.
But nobody's around, so
this a mosh pit type of song right here. Like I could see people like at a machine gun concert or a corpse concert. Like I could see, bro. Yeah, I could see people going crazy in the mosh pit, like elbowing people, like going just crazy, bro.
Yeah. Tried to kill me in the rain. Tried to lay me down, so I ducked and ran away. Put a gun to my face, now I'm fucking catching case. When I find this motherfucker, then I lay on his grave.
All these fucking razor lights.
I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it?
I wanna put me aside. I put the fucking apple, I'm surrounded by some snakes.
I'm surrounded by some snakes, like people that don't have your best interest, bro. Hey, there's people out there like that. It's a prevalence of people who act like they cool with you, but they really not. Like they be real fake, they be real fugazi, and like they yeah, bro. It be wild out here, bro. It be crazy. Hold up. He said, if I tell you a secret, will you keep it? Like, how trustworthy are you? You feel me? Like, he, you know what I mean? You got to be careful about who you share your information with, because certain people, they're going to spread it, or they're going to, you know what I mean? They're going to tell stuff to people that you don't even know, or you don't even like, or to people who might not like you or might not know you, you feel me? Like, so yeah, you got to be careful, bro. Hold up. He said somebody, Corp said somebody put a gun to your face? That's crazy, bro. That's terrible, bro. I'm glad my man Corp's still alive, bro, for real. Like, my man Corp's went through a lot of stuff, bro. Like he got a disease, like GERD. It caused his voice to be partially, his voice is partially messed up or something like that. Like, from the GERD disease or whatever. Like, yeah, bro. I'm glad he's still alive and all that, bro. I'm glad he's still here and he persevered and he overcame a lot of different stuff, bro. Hold up. Yeah, this is different, bro. This song different, bro, right here. He said, fight. I didn't expect that chopper floater to, bro. He he in his chopper, but hey, bro, he need to be on a worldwide chopper, the next worldwide chopper song or something, bro. That was fire, that, for real. That chopper flow was fire, bro. Like that was clean, bro. Hold up. Corpse came with that clean. Hold up, bro. Man, what just happened, bro? Hold up.
Shit, when you wake up, I'll go do that again.
I came back.
I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it?
If a pussy wants to shit, then I fucking suck his face out. Look at me, can change it, I can put it on the payback. I'm on top, can shake it off. Look at what I'm right here. You know these pills be on a fucking first name basis on. There's an invisible voice that is talking to me and it's always telling me to kill. I got a problem with some.
Someone always telling me to kill. Yeah, hold up. Someone always telling me to kill. Yeah, that's crazy.
Shit, when you wake up, I'll go do that again.
Okay,
that chopper flow, though. Of course, he brought that versatility, you feel me?
There's an invisible.
What'd he say? There's an invisible person always talking to me. there's an invisible person always talking to me. Yeah, he, that was that breath control, the clarity in that joint. There's an invisible force that is talking to me, and then,
And let me to kill. Fight.
Yeah.
Are you a secret where you keep it? If a pussy wants to
there's an invisible force that is talking to me. There's an invisible voice that is talking. That chopper flow at the end was crazy, bro. Yeah, I feel like the clarity and the rhyme schemes could have been better by both, you know what I'm saying? But yeah.